If you're a golfer like me and you have half a dozen golf balls sitting in your car because you take them out of your pockets when you're done with your round and never take them out, it's a great way to actually massage your hands when you're at a stoplight.